It's amazing. When we got over the border, Queen Kimberly and I says, wow, this feels like home.
My reconnecting with Africa is long overdue. On arrival here, my soul on many occasions would have asked me why it took so long.
This is just the first of many visits for me in Uganda. I feel at home, and it's been a wonderful experience being in this beautiful country.